9:37 departure and arrival into San Jose at 10:47. If you have any questions or have any or need any assistance, feel free to come here at gate number 5.
Results in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has three restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and two in the back. Each is equipped with an infant changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If you need it, there's a reading light above your seat. We're going to make sure that you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thank you for your attention, and we hope you enjoy the JetBlue experience to San Jose.
brief interruption for our cruise. Looks like most weather has passed. It should be a fairly smooth ride for now. Seatbelt sign is on. We'll be starting our descent, however, into San Jose very shortly, in about 15 minutes. I apologize for the delay. Obviously, it was for some weather up and down the West Coast, and also from Salt Lake for some snow and delayed aircraft inbound. We're going to be on the ground in San Jose at about 50 minutes past the hour local time. It'll be midnight 50. And weather up there, just some overcast skies and rain in the vicinity, about 50 degrees in San Jose. Hey, well, once again, thanks for your patience.
Laptops and devices. The center says in a few minutes, we're after still planning.
time. Be careful when opening overhead bins as items tend to move during flight. If you have received the says claim at gate, you may pick up your items outside the front boarding door. If you need any help getting off the plane, feel free to remain seated after you've arrived at the gate so it may better assist you. For information on connecting flights, you may check airport monitors or download our free JetBlue mobile app. Be sure to visit jetblue.com to learn about our True Blue loyalty program, where you can earn points on all of your flights starting with today's flight. On behalf of all of us here at JetBlue, especially this Long Beach base crew, thank you so much for choosing to fly with us tonight. For those of you from San Jose, we'd like to be the first to say welcome home.